Watch me get halfway through Castle Center, then the game just starts going like bleebleeblee, then just carry glitches out and the game crashes. Like, I would not be surprised. Good to see that the dog skip does save 15 seconds as expected. Dude. Cool.